After Demorten died, we thought our troubles were over. We were wrong.
Everything's not lost, Angelica. You can still save Jacques. You must travel inside the amulet. This altar will help send your soul there. That's where you'll find Jacques. Not all of the souls were freed from Demorten's amulet when he died. Something's holding them inside. If they can't be happy, they don't want you to be either. You have to help the souls find peace. Once they're free, the amulet won't have a reason to hold Jacques' soul anymore. This is the world inside Demorten's amulet. It can change depending on what you need. Here, take this seal. Once it's filled, it'll help you and Jacques find your way back to reality. Now I must leave you. Please, beware of the evil that lives here. It feeds on the suffering of souls.
Angelica, you shouldn't have come here. It's too dangerous. There's something evil in this amulet. Please, my love, be careful.
My name's Scarlet. I'm the Count's second wife. You're here for your husband, correct? Well, I won't help you. Jacques defeated the love of my life. He deserves to be stuck here. How dare you break into... Wait, is that a page from my husband's diary? I was so blind. I'm sorry, Angelica. This place was hidden by dark magic. But you found the truth. Now I'm free. Please, help the others here. They don't understand what they're doing. Take this. It'll help you save your husband.
I'm Eloise. So, you're here looking for your beloved. You won't be getting any help from me. No one gave me any help when I needed it. My own father sold me to De Morten. Why should you get to be happy while I suffer?
Thank you. Why are you still here? I already told you I won't! What is that? From my father? Oh, no. He didn't sell me. He tried to save me. The truth was hidden from me all this time. I'm so sorry. Please, take this. It will help you defeat the evil here.
Josephine. I married Desmortin so my little brother could have a good life, but when he came to the castle begging for bread, I turned him away. I didn't realize what I was doing. I can't forgive myself. My brother died from starvation, and it's all my fault.
Thank you.
Please, just go. You're distracting me from my atonement. Wait, I know the signature. My brother didn't die. He was adopted and had a nice life. I'm so happy. Thank you for showing me the truth, Angelica. Please, take this. It'll help you release your beloved and escape.
Saved me. Now we can finally be happy together.